Some more breaking news on a high alert in Punjab and Haryana. Mohammad Ghazali now joins us with all the latest. Ghazali, why has this alert been sounded in the two states?
See, since most of the protesters or farmers who have gone here from Punjab are from Punjab and Haryana, that is why first the Punjab Chief Minister or the government announced a high alert, asking everyone within the police department to ensure to monitor even the social media, because some farm unions had earlier said that if we manage to get these laws repealed, we'll get back to Punjab and we'll ensure that all the promises made by the Punjab government, will ensure that those are also fulfilled or those are also met. So just for the sake of precaution, or maybe the government thought that the protest which happened today in Delhi, or the situation which evolved in Delhi, may not trigger something back in Punjab. So high alert was sounded both in Punjab and in Haryana. The Haryana police chief had asked all the district chief police chiefs to monitor and ensure that if there are any miscreants, they should be dealt strictly, and also asked the social media team of the Haryana police to monitor that no such provocative posts are there on the social media, or anybody who is involved in such activities should be apprehended by the earliest.
All right, Ghazali, many thanks for joining us with the latest updates.